Alrighty, the 3-ton is slid in, so I brazed my 90 on here. It's gonna be a little bit tight. I'm dealing with the bush right here, so if I can have my 7/8 come down here and whip in. Well, that's actually 3/4. I'll reduce it down. But might look a little bit funny, but tight quarters. Stick, how to adapt and overcome. Yep, we got her. Yep. I apologize for the vertical video, but that's how it goes into my holder. Got her up and running. We're under a heavy load. It's 97 degrees out right now. 97.7. 60 degrees suction line. We're under a heavy load. But it's cooling down good.